our governments would not persecute people in detention centres.
Detention centres are like being on death row.
Two people with opposing views. They'll live together for 10 days.
It is wrong to put any innocent inside the jail.
You keep referring to it as a jail and we will keep referring to it as a detention centre.
Feeling really frustrated, angry, upset.
There's this Australian girl that's grown up here that wants to keep what I've got.
New Living with the Enemy, Wednesday 8:30, SBS1.